Imagine you're struggling to make ends meet. You're living paycheck to paycheck, and every unexpected expense sends you into a financial panic. What if there was an app that could help you manage your money better, even offer you advances on your salary? That's what Cleo promises to do. But is it too good to be true? Is the Cleo app legit? Cleo bills itself as a personal finance assistant. It claims to help you track your spending, set financial goals, and even provide instant cash advances. The features. Let's break down the key features of Cleo. Spending tracking. Cleo can connect to your bank accounts to track your spending habits. This can help you identify areas where you might be overspending. Financial goals. You can set financial goals within the app, such as saving for a vacation or paying off debt. Cleo can provide personalized tips and advice to help you reach your goals. Instant cash advances. This is perhaps the most controversial feature of Cleo. For a small fee, you can request an advance on your upcoming paycheck. The controversy. While Cleo's instant cash advances can be a lifeline for those in need, they also come with potential risks. Some critics argue that these advances can lead to a cycle of debt, as users may find themselves relying on them to make ends meet. Is Cleo legit? So, is the Cleo app legit? The answer is a bit nuanced. Legality. Cleo is a legal app. It operates within the boundaries of the law. Reliability. Many users have reported positive experiences with Cleo. They found the app helpful for tracking their spending and setting financial goals. Potential risks. As with any financial tool, there are potential risks involved. Users should be mindful of the fees associated with instant cash advances and avoid relying on them as a long-term solution. User testimonials. To get a better sense of Cleo's legitimacy, let's hear from some users. User 1. Cleo has been a game changer for me. It's helped me become more mindful of my spending and save more money. User 2. I've used Cleo's instant cash advances a few times, and they've been a lifesaver. But I try not to rely on them too much. Ultimately, whether Cleo is legit for you depends on your individual circumstances and how you plan to use it. If you're looking for a tool to help you manage your finances more effectively, Cleo can be a valuable asset. However, it's important to use it responsibly and avoid falling into a debt trap. Have you tried Cleo? What has your experience been like? Share your thoughts in the comments below. With that said, thanks for watching and until next time.